Hey Jacksonville, it's Matt Pittman with the Times Union and Jacksonville.com. Today we're over here in Five Points in Riverside to give you an inside look into Alewife, a craft beer bottle shop and tasting room.
Actually, this idea was born from a trip that I took to San Francisco for work. And I walked into a place called City Beer, and it was a really small retail beer shop. Small but really masterfully curated selection of beer. And then you could take any of those beers that they had in a cooler, you could open up, you could drink it on site. And I just thought this is the coolest kind of community spot and a great representation of beer. It's one of my favorite things about the beer is the community. I honestly think beer people are the best people. And so I started looking at areas, and I'm actually from Florida, and I come back here every Christmas, and every year I came back, the beer scene was growing more, and Jacksonville had the right mix of, there was enough interest in craft beer, there was enough great craft beer here, but it wasn't saturated. There's still an opportunity to educate consumers, to bring more consumers into drinking craft beer, which is a role we hope to play with this shop. A big part of who we are as a business is educating people that come in, not in a pretentious education way, but helping people understand maybe the flavors of beer that they like, helping them to make better choices when they're out, as far as understanding it, not being so intimidated maybe by a big beer list, that they can come here, try different styles, learn about it, so that when they go out, they know the difference between a Pilsner or a Saison or a Stout or a Porter. So we hope to be a really fun and inviting place to learn more about beer and understand that there's a lot more to beer than maybe what people have been exposed to. And Five Points in particular really has that sense of community that we were looking for. You get people that bike, that walk, you have young families, you've got small businesses, you've got businesses that have been here for 60 years, as well as new businesses coming in and bringing a fresh life and a fresh perspective. And when we saw a spot in Five Points, we were really excited to snag it because we really want to be a part of this community. We will start with some soft openings next week, this week into next week, where we'll be doing our package sales and growler sales, and then look for a grand opening where we're running full steam with on-site consumption at the end of this month.